My name is Reid Bartelme. I'm the costume designer for the evening of dances called When the Wolves Came In. I first met Kyle when we were at college together at SUNY Purchase in the late 90s. And in fact, for a short while, we lived in the same apartment. And it was clear even then that he was going to be a choreographer, and I was going to dance in his senior project, but I left college and went to a ballet company. But since then, I've worked with him in a dance capacity, working for Abraham in Motion years ago as a dancer, and I first started collaborating with Kyle as a costume designer on Kaleidoscope Pines, which was a commission for the Fire Island Dance Festival, and Kyle's always been very sort of clear with what he wants, but also very allowing in terms of my ideas. I knew I had to deal with these beehive wigs that they'd be wearing, because it was kind of, they had already been integrated into the rehearsal process. So from those beehive wigs, I, you know, thought of the 60s and started looking at African-American culture in the 60s and the clothing being worn. And somehow, through the filter of that, and then the pre-Civil War imagery, and then this word, the ballet, I came to a kind of leotard conclusion. And there are nods to both the 60s and to pre-Civil War stuff in the piece, but the thing that brings it all together is that the palette are fabrics that match the hair colors of the wigs. So in the end, that's the unifying factor.